Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. We've made it to episode 10 without any major catastrophes so far, so let's go back to doing some of the regional contracts. I was hoping to reach rank 8 by this stage to unlock the off-road tyres for the White Western Star, which would definitely help for some of these missions, but I'm still a little way off. The Fleet Star should be capable of getting some of the jobs done though. As we left the Fleet Star at the Smithfield Dam after completing the essentials, let's go pick up some consumables which we can drop off as part of the Steel River supplies task. I'm planning to complete the Pipe Dream contract in this episode, and we'll come back to Steel River supplies at a later time, but where it's convenient, it makes sense to pick up items for other missions along the way. Drop off the sideboard trailer at the garage and attach the fuel trailer that we left here earlier. Complete Pipe Dream, we'll need to deliver the heavy fuel tanker, so in order to save as much fuel as possible from that trailer for future use, we'll need to do some fuel shuffling. Let's fill up the White Western Star and the Western Star Twin Steer before leaving the garage and heading back to Black River. Thank you. Let's drop off the consumables to the town storage. The Steel River Supplies contract requires a mission-specific fuel trailer, so there's no risk to the trailer that we have currently connected. Emptying this fuel trailer into the one we left in the town earlier will allow us to transfer 2,000 litres from the heavy fuel tanker. We'll need to visit the warehouse for the supplies to complete pipe dream, but we can do the lost container mission along the way. With the fleet start topped up and the trailer filled, we have just over 2,500 litres remaining in the heavy tanker. Let's leave the fuel trailer near the turnoff to the warehouse so we can top up later. The lost container mission requires us to just pick up one container of drilling spare parts and deliver it to the warehouse up the road. Now we can focus on completing Pipe Dream. We'll need to deliver some metal beams and 2 loads of bricks to the factory. Thankfully, there is a sideboard trailer already here we can use. Thank you. With those items delivered, let's switch to the P16 and continue the fuel shuffling process. There is another fuel tanker we'll need to deliver later as part of the Lost Oil Tanker mission, which is located in the marsh near the warehouse. So let's go and pick that up. Let's take this trailer back to the garage and try to empty it. Thank you. While it may not be critical at this stage, at some point we are going to need a truck with the fuel tank add-on, and a sensible choice for that at this stage is the Kodiak. It's also convenient that the fuel tank add-on and the Kodiak's tanks combined hold exactly 2,000 litres of fuel. We can now take the trailer back to the fuel station and fill it from the heavy tanker. Any fuel trailers that we need to deliver as part of the mission require 10% of fuel remaining in order to be accepted. So with 522 litres left, we're cutting it pretty close. We can leave the trailer here, as later we'll need to deliver it to the drop-off zone at the fuel station to complete the lost tanker task. Let's hook up the heavy tanker and deliver it to the factory. completed pipe dream and managed to save most of the fuel from the tanker for later use. I'll leave it here for this episode. Thanks for watching.